Warning. This video is intended for demonstration purposes only. Trying to duplicate the shown procedures may result in serious injury or even death. Gold, imported with silver palladium alloy. Shots were digested in nitric acid, leaving silver and palladium in solution and gold residue, which was dissolved in aqua regia. Sodium oxalate solution was added to the dinoxide gold chloride filtrate and set to boil. Stannous chloride test confirms that all gold has precipitated. Melting. To part the silver and palladium, DMG is added to the nitric solution. The yellow palladium DMG precipitate is filtered, leaving the silver in the filtrate. Calcining the yellow powder. palladium melting. Sodium formate solution is added to the silver nitrate filtrate. The silver powder was washed with boiling water until the filtrate came out clear and free from any coloring. melting the silver powder. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe below.